to the Cook Islands first. The opposition Democratic Party looks to be in the best position to form a government following yesterday's general election. Preliminary results show the Demos with 11 seats, Prime Minister Henry Puna's Cook Islands Party with 10 seats, while Independents have 3. Several close results mean some seats could turn, but they're unlikely to affect the Demo numbers.